The Class 4A girls had a noon start as the weather was starting to warm up. Bonita and Seminole tied for second in the team race, but it was no surprise to anyone that Metro Christian ran away with this event, as five Metro runners finished in the top 16. Leading the way was sophomore Kelsey McKee, whose 12:02:30 was just a couple of seconds better than Poto's Brenda Felipe.
Yes, we did so well. I'm so proud of my team, so proud of the girls. Feels really good, you know. I just put everything I had on the course and didn't leave anything there. I sat back for the first mile or so and just went out kind of with the lead pack, but stayed in the back of them. And this has held on in second until the very end.
Ulaga's Delia Schmidt was third, followed by Bethany's Hannah Griffiths and Stillwell's Katie Cruz. The second five saw Metro's Melissa Minich just nip Elk City's Sierra Howe. Metro teammates Maddie Duncan and Elise Ingalls were 8th and 9th, and Santa Fe South's Anna Frost rounded out the top 10. The 4A boys race saw Jay Jackrabbit Bronson Higgins jump to the early lead. But when the runners passed the 2-mile mark, it was Metro Christian's David Annette who was in total control. Annette improved 24 seconds on his 4th place finish last year to win with a 16:34 this season.
All year I kind of knew that I was coming into it the guy to beat. I knew there was going to be certain people to look out for. I'm just blessed to be the guy who came out today. It was a good day. It's pretty awesome. Working hard for an entire half of a year, and it all leads up to 17 minutes here at the end of the season. It's a fun thing. I love it. I'm proud of everyone.
Metro won the team title with Weatherford second and Elgin third. Elgin was led by Tane DuPoint, who came in second overall, and Jim Pyle from Metro Christian finished third. Cleveland's Tanner Ball and Santa Fe South's David Cabral were fourth and fifth. Newcastle's Scott Pendergraft was sixth. Baylor Harvey from Cleveland seventh. Andrew Poindexter from Elgin eighth. Will DeFair from Weatherford ninth. And Dylan Smith from Elk City came in 10th.